Hi dear friends, let's talk today about how to take care of the exterior of your car and see if you have your car covered with tar. Use mayonnaise. The mayonnaise will help you to remove the spots without damaging the car's finish. So apply a few teaspoons to a cotton clean rag and wrap the mayonnaise in the spot until it completely covered with the mayonnaise. Leave for 5, no more than 10 minutes, and then use another clean cotton rag to wipe down the mayonnaise with a spot. So simple. If you decide to wash your car by yourself, use a bucket with soapy water. Take 2 terry cloth rags and start washing the car with the driver's side of it, from top to bottom. Use 1 rag to wash it down and another one, which should be dry, to delete moisture excess and polish. Then move left to right around the car and complete cleaning and polishing it with a motor hood. Repeat this procedure at least 3 or 4 months and you will always have your car cleaned and maintained. At the end of exterior car cleaning, be sure that you give proper attention to your rims and hubcaps. Use the same thing, soapy water with terry cloth rag. Wipe them down, and also you can use toothbrush to reach out into the smallest crevice of rims. Then polish your rims with a dry rag. That's all. So I hope my today advice was very helpful for you, and see you next week. Subscribe to our channel, leave comments. See you soon. Bye.